What's up? It's Avi again with a new Sakura Clear Cards episode review. And sorry if I'm a little bit late, but I have been extremely tired, sick, and yeah, I sleep a lot. I'm sorry for that. But guess what? A new opening! Hooray! Honestly, I was expecting this, the episode after the Red Moon. But yeah, I was expecting this for a little while now, but hey, here it is. And that's a Queen of Hearts costume. Looks extremely familiar. It might be because on Google I search a lot, and yeah, probably seen that, so in a way I spoiled myself. Of course, I always spoil myself without intention. So, Sunday's episode number 13, Sakura and the Welcome Back Mei Lin. Yay! I love Mei Lin, she's so adorable. The episode starts with Sakura and Chiharu performing in their school club, the cheerleading club. So, as they ended and they are dressing up back to their uniforms, Sakura gets a message. Guess what? It's Mei Lin! She's returning, and she's waiting for her outside the school. Everyone is surprised, including Chiharu, because she didn't tell him. They thought she was returning in summer break, but no, earlier. When they are returning home, Chiharu says that he has to go to buy some groceries because he only has food for one, but Mei Lin has another plan. She wants to stay with Sakura, so it's a sleepover! Yay! So as they arrive her home, Sakura and Mei Lin talk about several topics. Yeah, Mei Lin and Kero are having a little bit disagreement, so she offers cookies. But there's a particular cookie that brought to attention. It was the only one, actually, that was different from every single one of them. We then cut to Toye and Yukito. Welp! Honestly, Yue at least could say something, hey, I'm gonna take Yukito's body. Not that way, guys, not that way. And Yue talks to Toye about he is regaining his powers, slowly, but he is. Sakura did not realize yet. But Yue lets Toya know that he is getting his powers back. And the reason? Toya cannot say, but he knows he is and needs to help his sister. When will it be? He doesn't know. He just knows that she will need my help again. See, Toya is a cool brother. Sakura, don't be like that. Your brother loves you. On the second part of this episode, Sakura and Mei Lin are preparing delicious dinner that makes all drool about the cooking. I mean, it looks tasty. When Sakura and Mei Lin are done with the dinner, she takes a quick shower. Why? Because she wants to spend most time with Mei Lin. Because, you know, it's been a long time since we've spent a day together, or any day together. But they chat about the return of Chiharu, which is something that was complicated because his mom didn't want to, so he had to ask permission from Mei Lin's mom. It wasn't just because he wanted to be with Sakura, but something else will happen. So he wanted to stay with Sakura as close as possible. But we all know that, right? Sakura knows about this. She knows something is up. Sakura knows something is up, but she doesn't ask Chiharu because if he wanted to tell her, he would say so. But if he is hiding it, there is a reason for it. So she doesn't bother in asking on, you know, not bothering him. So Mei Lin says, as long as you smile for him, I think he will be fine. Suddenly, Sakura sees Mei-Lin as a kitty. You know, with cat and tail, ears and, you know, cat ears and tail. But she looks extremely adorable, I must admit. Mei-Lin thinks that she's half asleep, but you know, something is gonna happen during the night, because every time she speaks about it, it disappears. So let's per se that during the night something is gonna happen. And before the episode ends, we see Akiho reading the Alice Behind the Glass book, and yeah, Kaito is coming into the room with some chamomile tea and asks what she's reading. She's reading the part with Alice telling everybody that the girl is turning into a cat, but every time she speaks, the tail and ears disappear. So, yeah, I mean, I don't know what to say in this episode. I'm trying to rush in because, yeah, I've been extremely tired, extremely sick, and I don't have 24/7 to take care of my reviews and whatnot. But I hope still you guys enjoyed the episode. If you saw it, there is also a very adorable ending with Kero Spinri and Momo. Is Momo a girl or a boy? Spino, Kero, and Momo. They are all having sweets. Of course, they are all about sweets, because they are sweet characters. So, yeah, I think I will end the episode like this for now. I'm having a lot of commissions, so I can't record them because they are commissions, and I don't know if my clients want me to record them, but they are turning pretty nice. Maybe I'll post them on my Devantart, I'm not sure. But yeah, like always guys, thanks a lot for watching my episode review of Sakura Card Captors Clear Card, episode 13, Sakura and the Welcoming, Welcome Mei-Lin. So, once again, thanks a lot for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share with people that might enjoy this kind of content. I'll be seeing you either in my live stream on Ivy Play Games, or in my next episode review, or in my next speed painting drawing. So like always guys, thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.